What, you don't think this is amazing? When I saw this at the 1904 World's Fair, I nearly crapped my pants!